I received a transatlantic call one day. Skip died, Daddy said. He and my mama wrapped him in my baseball jacket. They buried him out under our elm tree, they said. That wasn't totally true. For he really lay buried in my heart.